Coming up on the ATV News tonight at 8, the spread of COVID-19 continues to accelerate with the amount of Americans coping with the virus now in excess of 215,000. The death toll is now over 4,600, 1,000 of whom died on Wednesday alone. Even the skeptical are now changing their tune of the coronavirus's impact. Florida Governor Ron DeSantis, one of the last holdouts nationally to enact a shelter-in-place order, announced he was signing an executive order that would take effect Thursday. Georgia is following suit. U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo and Indian External Affairs Minister S. Jaishankar discuss how the U.S. and India could cooperate further to combat the coronavirus, including strengthening global pharmaceutical and healthcare manufacturing and supply chains. Nearly 40,000 people from 20 villages in Punjab are under a quarantine after an outbreak of COVID-19, all stemming from just one man. 70-year-old Baldev Singh, a Sikh preacher, died of coronavirus days after returning to India from Germany and refusing to self-quarantine. Those stories, all the news tonight at 8. Join us.